Johnny Manziel in the game. Why? Josh McCown got KO'd at the goal line as he was headed into the end zone. Was it a foul? A lot of people think it is, but it's not. That's not the crown of the helmet hit that you're looking at to be called. That's when you have two players running directly at each other, had a little quick conversation with the league. That's not one that they're concerned with. It's a legal hit, but it's McCown out for the entire game.